In San Michele we have three faces because we have two basilicas. The first basilica was built in the 4th century, but in the 5th century they built a new mosaic floor. At the end of the 5th century, the first basilica was totally destroyed. The second basilica, after the destruction of the first basilica, was built in the 6th century, but was destroyed in the mid-7th century. We start the excavation in 2014, like a partnership between the Andrews University and the Superintendenza of Trapani.
Well, Andrews University was interested to see the spread of Christianity in this part of the Mediterranean, in Sicily. We know that St. Paul was in Syracuse, but in the other side of the island. So we wanted to see what was going on. So Paul was in the east side of the island. However, we are very close to Marsala, Lilibaum also called. And there was the port, so it was the main port when ships were coming to Africa, from Africa to Rome. They would stop there. So most likely Christianity reached here from the African community that would stop in the port here.
We discovered the mosaic, the three mosaic floors, part of the basilica and 57 tombs.
It had been previously dug. And they had found a mosaic that covered the tomb of priest Dionysus. That was just in front of the altar. But beside him had this lady buried. However, the mosaic on top of her tomb was destroyed. So usually when people destroy the mosaics, it's because they are looking for gold, for treasures inside. However, inside of her tomb, there was gold still. Her bones were intact. There was a gold diadem, there was a gold medallion, and had more jewelry with her. So they were not looking for treasures. They destroyed her identity. They wanted to erase her identity, her name, and her role in this community.